Some would tell you, if you keep talking like that, if you keep thinking like that, you're gonna go to hell. But what many fail to realize is that you've already been to hell and back. For some, hell is a place of punishment. But for some of us, hell was simply a time for purification of the self.